I got a 1.3.
Yeah.
Okay, can you zoom? They're going up like every few floors.
Can you receive my zooms? What's this?
No, I don't really feel like it, because
I'll be so mad. You can zoom afterwards.
Oh, that's cool.
What,
when you drop your phone off 70-story building?
Yeah. I'm kind of scared him to go over something, but I'll ask him to drop it.
You know what it'll look like? Yeah. Doesn't take me long to care. That's what's cool about being a dude.
Like right there?
That is just such a cool elevator, man.
Where'd it go?
What?
It disappeared. It's gone. Oh, there goes another one.
You're gonna have like
50 pictures
of
this
elevator on your phone, and you'll be able to get it back in a year from now and be like, look,
I
think.
I don't know. I don't wanna look down, but I kinda wanna just.
Have you looked down yet?
Yeah, I looked down. I'm just afraid to stick my phone over and get a full recording of that. Cause I'm afraid of heights.
We're watching you!
I got a minute and 59. 2 minutes. Of the elevators going up and down.
Congratulations, man.
You can't see. You can't even see. What? Right? Just go up and down.
Me and David were watching this girl from Canada, how she was getting mad because American stereotype them, and like everything she did in the video trying to defend herself was, yeah.
Stereotypically Canadian.
What, like going E?
Yeah, she's like, we don't really have an accent, but like, she
can
say A, and I mean, like,
she can
say I mean, like, every word.
I mean,
yep, there it goes. It's gone. Oh no, there's another one. Man, this thing just popped up out of nowhere.